your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
And live Super Doppler 4HD showing things nice and quiet. Now, we could see the snow showers move in very quickly in through western North Carolina and also through the mountains of North Georgia. I'll talk more about that in detail in just a second. First of all, starting at midnight tonight, the freeze warning goes into effect in these areas that you see shaded in kind of a dark green, or a dark blue, excuse me, and if not, almost a purple color. That's from midnight until 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. Temperatures will get down into anywhere from the upper 20s to low 30s. Notice there's no warnings or watches or advisories for the mountainous areas. That's because the growing season hasn't officially begun yet, as we've been so unseasonably cold in the latter part of this winter and the first day of spring. So your headlines, yeah, freezing temperatures, a potential for it for the next couple of nights, not just tonight where the freeze warning is, but also a freeze watch has been posted for late tomorrow night into Friday morning. So the next two nights, then it stays unseasonably cold into the weekend, and we could be talking about rain, probably just a cold rain outside of the mountains, but in the North Carolina mountains, we could be looking at rain and a winter mix from time to time through the upcoming weekend. So we'll keep updated on that. So our first day of spring, didn't feel like it. 58 degrees, the official high today at the Jesus Pinto National Airport. That is 8 degrees below the average for this time of the year. At the Asheville Regional Airport, 56 was the high this afternoon. That's 4 degrees below the average for this time of the year. And as far as temperatures outside right now, 42 in Boone, 48 in Franklin, also in Andrews. Everyone else is in the 50s. 51 in Asheville, 50 in Hendersonville. 50s and even 60 right now in Clemson, upper 50s in northeastern Georgia. So temperatures still rather cool, but it's really the winds that make it feel even cooler than that, as we're talking even some wind chills. And we're going to have dangerous wind chills really tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night in the mountainous areas. Northwest wind at 20 miles per hour in Boone, west at 12 in Franklin and in Toccoa, a southwest at 16 miles per hour right now in Anderson and in Greenville, southwest at 15 miles per hour in Spartanburg. Low humidity, only 16% right now in Greenville, 18% humidity in Nashville. We're going to have very even lower humidity levels during the day tomorrow. And with the breezy conditions in the afternoon, fire danger will be very high tomorrow. So outdoor burning is not advised at all during the day tomorrow. Here comes our storm system in. It's all liquid precipitation now, but once it bumps into the mountains of North Carolina and northern Georgia later on this evening, and that'll change from rain showers to snow showers to just all snow showers, a dusting to an inch or two, a quick burst is certainly possible between now and midnight. Here's the cold air that's going to come in tonight and tomorrow. 57 right now, as I mentioned, in Greenville, 62, though, in Augusta. So here's the front. Once this front passes by later on this evening, it's going to get much, much colder with that wind out of the northwest, and it's going to stay with us all the way through the day tomorrow, unseasonably cold throughout the western Carolinas and northeastern Georgia. Forecast for tonight, then, mostly clear to partly cloudy skies in the upstate, low upper 20s to low 30s, low 20s in the mountains, snow showers, North Carolina and North Georgia mountains. For tomorrow, even with bright sunshine in the upstate, quite chilly and breezy in the afternoon, high only in the upper 40s to low 50s, only mid-30s, windy conditions in the mountains. That's incredible. Now that's your average low temperatures for this time of the year in the mountains, not a high temperature, 36 degrees. And we'll keep it cold for the remainder of the week, and there's the unsettled weather in the upcoming weekend.
Yep, there it is.
It's going to hurt in the mountains.
It really is.
John, yeah. Thanks.